Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy, man. What you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
You again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field, need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Carl. You gotta stay nice and low on your approach or it'll pop up on the radar. Use the canyon to cover.
You sure this thing is safe? I can see daylight through the floor.
That thing looks like an
enthusiast.
The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. There isn't any amphetamines in this guy, dude. You've been lucky enough to shoot anything that moves.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just stay low and you'll be fine. Nice going, Paul. Really, it is good.
What's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus and everything else crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents?
Kill Schmidl. Come on, don't look at it that way, will you? Think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
The great day.
You know what
come.
This is?
Well, you know nothing. This doesn't concern you.
Hail, fellow. Well met. Namaste. Peace, Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient. I'm passing through life, same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch it.
Hey, Truth, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude! That's very kind of you. That's all you got? Can I have this? You won't be needing this now. You don't need this no more. Ah, you so kind. It's the best you got. Boom. Boom. I like to share too, thank you.
Personnel, please make sure
that they shut all the windows before they leave tonight. Has anybody seen my screwdriver? I think I left it in the composites lab. Personnel reminded that running in corridors whilst holding scissors is not permitted. The spunk machine has now been refilled. Thank you.
all you got? I take that paper. You won't be needing this now.
Please, no more fire.
You lost the gear, him yet?
Personnel to the launch bay immediately.
Oh, you're too kind. Welcome to America. You don't need it now. You want this to get ugly? That's very kind of you.
Carl, dude, man!
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... was it too much to ask to get a lift into town? Damn, where is this fool?
Whoa, shit!
Hey, man, look out!
The new age begins here.
Say what?
Not all fantastic things are lies, Carl. Today we'll know everything.
Oh, I can hardly wait. I hear knowledge is truly sacred in this part of the world.
Man, I've tried, but I can't fight for shit. You better do it. Land on the train, kill the guards, get in and steal the stuff.
Oh, yeah? What stuff?
I don't know yet.
Oh, you don't know yet. I was starting to think you was a lunatic. What you mean you don't know yet?
You'll be stealing the answer. Look, fly the jetpack, land on the train, and steal whatever they least want us to get. Shh. Listen. They're coming. We better go. Peace on Earth, dude. You got it, man?
I got something.
Let me see. Ooh, everything is different now.
What is it?
Everything. They will call this Year Zero. I'll be in touch.
Wait! What is... Yeah, see you around.